suspicious driving, walking around.
Just having a little walk. Just stay back a bit. Don't stay back.
Yeah, don't stay back.
Right then guys, welcome to another instalment of Northern Audits, and today we're in Cora. Incora is a leading global provider of innovative supply chain solutions. Working from the inside out, we add value where it matters most and incorporate our capabilities to our customers and businesses. Incora manages all aspects of your supply chain, from procurement, warehousing, logistics. Ah yeah, that looks good then. And they enable customers to deliver a mission critical, that's what it says. Now, what these guys kind of do, or tend to do, well, the industry that they're in, is the aerospace industry, and I think I heard something about pharmaceuticals as well. So yeah, this is the visitors, deliveries and collections this way.
Private property this, so it can't be just having drones flying around.
What are you saying, sorry? I can't...
You can't do that here.
I can't fly a drone here, why not?
Private property, is it? So you can't just be flying a drone.
Yeah, but that don't matter, does it, if it's private property?
It does.
Why?
Because this is private property, we don't know what you're doing with the drone up there.
Yeah, that's not a reason though, is it? That's not like
But we can't have you doing that, so I've asked you to leave, please.
Leave where? Leave public?
It's not public, you're hovering over a private property. So.
Sorry, I can't hear you. Speak up, sorry, I can't hear you.
You're hovering over private property, so can you go somewhere else, please?
No, well, that's really rude, is that? Why don't you go somewhere else?
Because this is where I work, this is private property, and you're hovering something there.
Yeah, but what right do you have to come over and tell me to stop flying my drone over this area?
Because it's private property.
I know you keep saying that, but you keep going around to it. I'm asking you, is there a law against it?
Yeah, I think
there is. What's the law then? Go on in.
Well, this is not public. You're not in a field. You're over somebody's business.
Yeah, I know, but you said there's a law. I can tell you the law if you want.
So you're allowed to fly over any private residency?
Yeah, just generally, yeah, because it's just... there's no law against it, if you know what I mean. There's no law against just flying over somebody's business with a drone. If it's at the right weight, in the right category and stuff like that.
I'll have to report it inside now, okay?
Alright. So, there we are, sorry.
Alright?
Yeah, yeah, why?
Yeah, can I help you at all?
No, you're alright, why?
We just saw you.
Yeah, I'm just having a little look around the Incora site.
For what reason?
I'm just doing a kind of a ground survey at the moment, because I'm literally checking for hazards, because I'm going to do an overflight soon to have a look what's inside, see if we can kind of, with my drone, see if we can kind of see in.
What reason?
It just looks interesting, that's all, in Cora.
Perhaps you ought to have got some permission first, because there's a bit of concern about why you're doing it.
No, I don't need any kind of permission or anything like that. I'm literally just going to do a bit of ground-based filming, have a look what we can see, have a zoom into...
Who's we?
Just me, for my viewers. We're gonna have a look in to see if we can see kind of what's going on, if you know what I mean. See if we can spy anything interesting from just from here and from the air.
Who are your viewers?
I'd rather not get into it. I've just literally come here to do my overflight today, just to get some really interesting look at what's going on in Incora, if you know what I mean.
What do you know about Incora?
I know it's heavily involved in the aerospace and chemicals industry. Right. Well, it sounded really interesting, so I thought, I'm literally today, just get my drone over.
No, but if you were interested, why would you not make an appointment to come and speak to somebody? Because you won't get anything from a drone over this building, because it's just a warehouse.
No, well, that's fine. It's just literally all I need is just those shots from a drone, if you know what I mean. I'm not going to, I don't need to come in and kind of bother you.
But I would have thought that out of courtesy and a bit of respect, that you would get some permission to wander around, you know, up and down, because it is private property. You know, and I don't want to get, yeah. I'm not going to get into an argument, but I would have thought that you would have sought some kind of approval before you send your drone up to have a look at a roof of a warehouse.
All right, well, I'm not going to come on now, I'll just stay here, but what I am definitely, the drone's just going to go over, because I need to get as close as I can with the drone, because, You know, it might not just be the roof.
Trespass,
what, with a drone?
Yeah.
No, no.
Are you sure?
Yeah, absolutely sure.
So
yeah.
I found out whether it was or not, because, like I say, like just out of courtesy, I would have thought that, you know, you could have sought some kind of approval.
Oh, right.
Who's your viewers?
Yeah, I don't get a chance. I honestly don't get a chance to kind of do the approval thing, if you know what I mean.
Well, I think you ought to, going forward, as a bit of courtesy and a bit of respect to the people whose, you know, property it is and whose business it is. Yeah. And like I say, you can send your drone up and you won't see anything other than the roof of a warehouse.
Do you know what I think? I think you're out here bothering me when I'm studying public filming, so go away, go on.
We're on our, so yeah. That's fine. But, you know, you can obviously, well, you can certainly find out about what Incora does, you know, from the internet, but, you know, we'll leave it to that. But, you know, keep over there, then, like I say, but if you do want us to speak to you, you know, make an appointment and we'll tell you all about the business.
Yeah, I won't be around for long. I'm just passing, you see, so I'm just going to fly over now. Thank you. And, interesting that he changed his tone a little bit when I laid it on him. Forklift truck stacking goods over there. Looks to be kind of chemicals and whatnot. Right then, guys, that's in Cora. We've got the kind of forklift truck going on down there. There are a couple of more sites on this place. I might as well have a look while we're here. So I'm just having a little look down here. Won't be a minute. These look interesting. What are these? Just getting a look at the business park. Just getting a look at the business park. No, I'm not going to go in. I'm just having a look. I'm not going to go past this threshold here. What, high security in here?
Yes.
Why? What's in there?
I can't tell you.
Oh, that must be really secure then if you can't tell me.
That's how secure it is, because you don't know.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just having a look at it's just these bits here that I'm looking at.
Yeah, they've no business deal, mate. Or anything that you're filming.
Alright.
It's the rules, mate. I'm just portraying the rules.
Oh, right. Is that company rules?
Yeah.
I'm not part of your company, though, so...
No, you're not. This is it, so you shouldn't be filming.
No. No, you've got that wrong. You've got that wrong, mate.
You're filming, fella?
Yeah, I am. I'm filming because
I'm... Where are you from? Who do you work for?
Who do I work for? Nobody. I don't work for anybody. I'm just...
Well, you just look a bit suspicious. If you don't work for anyone, you look a bit suspicious. Driving, walking
around.
Yeah,
just having a little walk. Just stay back a bit.
I'm
saying you stay back from me, because we're having a conversation, aren't we? Don't walk right into my personal space. I don't like that, mate. You know what I mean?
How much space, personal space?
This is fine. Where we're at now, this is fine. Don't do anything silly, like coming too close. Or
can you stop filming?
No, I'm not going to stop filming, no.
Why not?
Because I want to see what these are here.
No, they're not to do with you, mate.
I know, yeah, there's nothing to do with me generally.
Can I come to your house and start filming around your house? Let's be practical. Yeah.
That's a really stupid analogy, is
it's
that?
Not.
It is, you
it's
must
not,
be, oh
because
man.
It's none of my business, number one, to be in your house.
Yeah, but my house is a private residence. This is not a private
this
residence.
Is private.
It's private, but nobody lives
here.
The
estate's private.
Yeah, the estate is private, you are right, but I have come today to kind of get my drone over and have a little look what's in the units and stuff.
Why didn't you say that?
Yeah.
Why didn't you say that? Obviously, you know about the drone rules and stuff. You'll have a license, won't you?
Yeah, you don't need a license for a drone. You don't. It's just I'll tell you what you need. You need an operator ID on the drone that's visible on the drone. Yeah. So I'm just doing a bit of business park photography. And it's these steel things here that I'm really interested in.
Don't film them because they're really high volatile stuff.
Are they?
Yeah.
Really? Because that is literally what that is literally what drew my interest the most out of this whole business park. That's why I'm going to try and get some I'm just going to investigate them basically. Because from here, obviously, because I can see them, I can kind of zoom in and have a little look at what they actually are. You know what I mean?
For?
Just because it's very interesting. I mean, this is
no,
the most interesting.
Enough, mate. No, you need to have a purpose to film that.
Are you standing in front of my camera?
I'm doing my best to put you off because I've told you. And I'll have to enter your space.
No, don't enter my space, mate,
you
honestly.
Know, it's extended it.
Yeah, no, that's cool. No, I prefer you stay back and stuff, you know what I mean? But just, honestly, don't do anything silly. We're just having a little discussion, aren't we? We're not doing, you know what I mean? We're not going to get.
I'm not the one doing anything silly. You are. You're the one with the cameras.
Yeah, but we're not going to get physical, though, are we? I mean,
I
we're
don't
not.
No, if it comes to it.
I'm not going to. So I'm hoping you're not going to.
I've got intentions.
Good, that's brilliant. That's what I just wanted to make sure, because obviously, were you saying you're going to encroach on my space and stuff and were you blocking my camera? I thought you might be. But yeah, if we both have a civil kind of conversation, discussion, then we leave it at that, don't we? You know what I mean? It's just. Yeah, it's just me having a little.
Look, mate, they're just grey boxes.
They look like Daleks from like Doctor Who.
No, they don't look Daleks. Yeah. Daleks are triangular, aren't they? It's a pyramid.
Yeah, but I mean, they look like square Daleks.
Well, I've never seen a square Dalek.
I know, yeah. You're not Doctor Who, though, are you?
No, neither are you. And they're not Daleks. That I do now.
Yeah.
Right. And just be careful now, fella.
Yeah. Oh, have we got somebody else coming out? Yeah.
That's how much attention they're attracting.
Yeah.
But you are on camera.
Yeah. No. Got somebody else coming out. Just talking to this guy here. Are you part of this business as well?
Yeah.
Oh, right. What is this business? I'm just trying to figure it out. That's one of the reasons I've just come here to have a little look today at the business park. This is the most interesting part. I'm wondering what all this is and which business
look,
these
mate,
are.
You've got big machines over there.
I know. I've just been over there to have a look at that. This is the final
what
part.
Did you go in?
Yeah, no, I won't go in. I don't go into actual onto private land or all like that. I'm just. Just on business park bit, having a little walk around, and that's it really.
Can't allow you to film or go in there.
You can't not allow me.
Oh, I can.
Yeah, that's what I was just saying to that guy. I'm not going to cross that line. I am filming the products. You can tell me not to cross the line.
What they are. Why?
Because I just want to know.
Yeah.
Because
I
don't have to explain myself to either of you.
To explain to you, do we?
Yeah. I think you're being a bit rude now. I think.
No, I don't think you.
Well, go on, mind your own business. Go on, hand you.
No, you're the one with the f***ing cameras, mate. You mind your own business.
Don't be swearing. Don't be swearing in public. Come on.
You're going up a level now.
No, but you've come out here.
To mind his own business.
Yeah, we're stood in public accessible land that's got nothing to do with you here, has it?
It's not public land.
This is public accessible land.
It's private land, mate. It's a private park.
How many times do I have to tell you?
The double yellow lines where I nubbed it and come up and just park up.
Yeah, it's a private business park, but you don't have the authority to trespass me from the business park, do you?
No, not from the
exactly,
park itself,
so just go away, come on.
No, I won't. I don't care what
honestly don't start lads, it's all on camera, you're going to get yourself in trouble, aren't you?
No, you're intimidating.
I'm intimidated.
You're
I have not said anything intimidating to you.
Three cameras and two cameras and a drone.
Yeah, that's what I mean, that's you're on camera,
you're
so don't do anything stupid. It's getting a bit heated now, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. We could call police.
Call police then?
Yeah, right. Harassment.
Don't
what?
It's an invasion of privacy.
Unbelievable.
Well,
look, here, come off and down.
Your microphone,
by all means.
You've got sound, microphone.
You cannot film or go in there.
So.
I'm not going to tell you what it is.
Yeah, you're telling me I can't go in there. You're telling me I can't film.
Can't
don't tell me I can't film, right?
What, inside?
Yeah.
No, you can't.
I can.
You can't, it's private.
I'm not going to argue with you then. You can't argue with stupid, can you? Go on. I'm just telling. I'm telling you to go away because you're harassing me now. You're talking about harassment. I'm stood on a pavement. You're swearing at me. I'm stood on a pavement. You're telling me I can't film. You're swearing at me.
Well, I'll tell you can't film as well, which I told you 15 minutes ago.
Yeah, but under what authority? You've got no authority to tell me that, have you?
We're under authority as security.
We protect
these products.
Yeah, but not here. You don't protect where
How
I'm stood now.
You don't work for a competitor. You haven't.
I could be working for a competitor, couldn't I?
Have you got any ID?
I'm not going to give you any ID. I've
no,
just.
No, you're not really compliant. Are you?
Yeah, just go away.
No, I won't. You go away.
I'm not going away. I'm waiting until you go away before
I'm
go.
I'm not going away either, mate.
Oh, we're not. We're just going to stand
here
all day.
No.
All right. Okay. Yeah. You're very argumentative, aren't you?
I've got to be. It's my job.
It's not. Can we reset relations a little bit and just leave it on a happy note and let me just kind of crack on with what I'm doing?
Let's leave it on a happy note, man.
Yeah,
let's
okay. I'm not going to leave. I've come here to do what I've come to do.
What have you
You're blocking
to
me. I've come to film these.
For?
It doesn't matter because I'm not working with anybody. It's on camera for my own protection because you're coming up to me swearing at me and I've got two of you
Look,
on me.
I've extended your space. Yeah. How is that intimidation?
Just remember, you're representing this company, yeah?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so just, can we reset relations?
Boss, I think if you provide my boss with video and sound evidence, I think I'll get a good tap on the f***ing shoulder. Well done, mate.
Yeah, police what though, will they, if you...
No, police what done me for swearing. I haven't...
No, but I mean, if you kick off, you know what I mean?
Well, that's different. That's yeah, exactly. So, like, so,
yeah, but you're harassing me now by following me up here, look. This is not your land. You're following me now while I'm...
I'm your camera. Yeah. Now, the police wouldn't... Here's the police.
Are they? Oh, here we go, look. The police are here, look. Yeah, there you go, look.
Yeah, let them come.
You need to go back inside now. You've had enough, really, haven't you? Go on, no. Off with you. Go on.
No, don't tell me what to do.
You don't tell me what to do either. Go away.
You don't tell me what to do.
Oh no. Oh, you're so scared.
You don't give me away, mate. Never mind being scared. Don't go there.
Hello, you all right? How are you doing?
All right, dude.
Yeah. Can you tell this guy to stop following me up and down? He's trying to prevent me from filming these. Can you just step back as well? Just stay back a little bit. You know what I mean?
I'm coming near you.
Yeah. But
just
yeah,
let you know we're recording our body worn
camera. Oh, that's good then. Yeah, that's brilliant.
So where is the drone? Sorry.
Drone? What do you mean? Where's the drone?
It's just because I can't really speak to you if you've got it in flight.
Oh right. Well, there is. I haven't got a drone in the air at the moment.
Okay. Right. Stunning. Well, unfortunately, he's not committing any offences by filming.
Yeah, but he's filming products. We don't know if he works for another company.
Right.
I'm
okay.
Talking
but
industrial espionage.
He's back. Look. Yeah, guess who's back again.
So,
you've got a life, yeah.
A life for that, making a job.
Yeah.
Right, well, you're causing some distress to these people here. I can't tell you to move.
Yeah, exactly.
It's as long as you're not going in the compounds themselves, because
yeah.
That
well,
would be trespass.
Yeah, no, I'm not going in there.
So
it's,
please
it's,
don't go in
yeah,
there.
He's having you on. We're not going. I'm not going in
well,
there.
It'll be on his device.
Yeah, I've not been in there. I guarantee you.
Unless he's not filming.
But unfortunately, we're stuck because he's not committing.
Well, we've got
no, that's fine. There's no offence.
We'll put some intelligence in to say that it's happening.
Yeah.
And then if there's any issues going forward, let us know.
Can you just ask him not to harass me while I'm trying to film, because he's walking up and down in front of my camera.
He's allowed to walk here just
oh yeah, but I mean I've got two of them on me. He's been swearing at me in public. That's a public order offence. I don't want to press charges.
Okay, unless you want
I don't want to make a report.
Right, that's not a problem.
Yeah.
I'm aware that there'll be a public order offence then.
But I don't want...
Not to record it. I don't know anybody's details, so I won't be recording that offence. These people have a right to walk around just as much as you do, sir. So if there are any further offences, do ring us and let us know. But
yeah.
Let you know there are no criminal offences with the drone. It is an offence if the drone's up
to film.
No, if the drone's up and you start speaking to him, he's classed as a pilot.
Distraction, like if you're distracting me while I'm flying,
so
it.
It's just so you don't get yourself in trouble.
Yeah, I don't tend to make complaints anyway. You know, I'm not that kind of person. I won't put a complaint in against it. You know what I mean? I just want him to accept that he's wrong and go back inside.
I would suggest maybe put in.
Can't because it's part of my job to secure this place.
Like,
and when somebody turns up,
you're not only entitled to walk around, but he has a job to do. And if he's been asked by the company to do that job, then he's been asked to do that job.
Yeah, but his job's not following me up and down.
Well, if he's been asked to do that by the company, then it is his job.
I mean, can I just say, isn't this suspicious? See?
It doesn't matter. Suspicion. You've got a suspicion. I'm not suspicious. You've got a suspicion.
I'm sorry, but if you walked in without any cameras or anything like that, you wouldn't be suspicious. I'd say you were looking for
a
job.
So a camera makes people suspicious, does it?
I'm sorry.
So
these
people
like
have
that,
just said they're recording.
The way you're stood.
These police officers have just said they're recording. Are they suspicious?
So
they're recording you. They've stated that.
That we're recording you.
Suggestion would be is to no longer engage with him. If you can shut off any...
We told him not to cross that line. Just cross that line.
Yeah, so that is classed as private property.
See,
so
the police are doing well here.
If
you're doing
not,
well here.
I can't tell if you're being sarcastic.
No, no, you are. No, you are. No, you are doing well here. Yeah.
Right, okay. So yeah. If you don't not cross sarcastic. The boundary lines, yeah. That'll be absolutely fine. I'm going to say I'm being right with you. Please
you
don't
are, yeah.
To me.
No, I won't be.
I'm just stating yeah. What the facts are. You aren't committing any offences. I'm aware of aviation laws. I know what the drones are. Obviously, you can. It's a public space unless you've got any restrictions of flight over you. We haven't, unfortunately.
No,
so we'll record some intelligence, and if you get any further issues, do let us know. Okay? And maybe just close off the gates. If you are going into private areas, then we can start going down trespass routes.
You can't go down trespass routes because
it's still a civil issue, but yeah. They can still report.
Yeah,
it.
It's a civil matter. Yeah. So it wouldn't really be anything to do with you, not unless it were aggravated.
But you didn't mean us directly.
Oh yeah, that's fine. But what I am going to do is I'm not going to go on past any lines. I've not come here to do that today.
No,
yeah.
What you do with your time is up to you, but please don't stop this gentleman from doing his job.
I won't be
He'll
doing
try
that.
Try not to get in your way, and we'll hopefully not have any further issues. And I'll ring the lady that's phoned us and just explain everything to her. So, any other issues, ring us back.
But I will do my best to stop him filming.
You see, he's admitting he's going to harass me there.
No, I'm not going to harass him.
No.
I won't even touch him.
Yeah, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll film while these police officers are here then and see if you come and stop me.
Yeah,
come and stop me. Yeah. Look, you see.
I know,
he can walk up and down on his private land, absolutely. Yeah.
We're leaving you to it, gents. If there is any further issues, do let us know.
Right, okay.
Excellent,
thank you.
We'll just wait for the police to go and then we'll crack on. You need to learn manners, public photography.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what you really do, honestly.
Yeah. You'll just be professional about it, man. Just be a professional.
Tried to be as professional
you
as
haven't.
I could.
You haven't.
Okay, right, well, we'll agree to disagree on that then.
Fair enough.
Right, guys, I am running out of time now. What we'll do is we'll just film the police going, and then we'll get over with the drone and get the drone stuff done. Because otherwise, I ain't gonna get all the places covered today that we're looking to get covered. It's closing the gates there, look. So the police are going. Doing what they should have done in the first place. Northern Audits. Time to fly!